hot.
I know.
It's that been hot. That dry.
And we need that much rain. Yeah.
I know, absolutely. You know, a lot of people keep asking me, are they going to increase the burn bans and, you know, with the fireworks going on next weekend?
Right.
I don't know.
That's a good point.
You know, I think they're probably going to wait till they get a little closer to make the decision. But, you know, if it was me,
Common sense.
Away from it. Yeah.
Right.
I think there'll be a couple neighbors kind of looking cross at you if you are setting fireworks off in the wrong spot.
What are you thinking?
There's no rain inside at this point, right?
We have just a very slight chance of rain late Monday into Tuesday, which will help out the situation a little bit. But I don't think it's going to be enough to really put us in total freedom there with respect to fireworks. Now, it's still very windy out there. South wind sustained here at the station, 20 to 25. High temperature here at the station, 100. Most of the Mesonet stations got up above 100 for central and western Oklahoma. We've got about 101 officially at the airport. And right now we have dropped to 91. It's pretty bad though when you're at 10:15 at night and it's 91 degrees. Beautiful for the flags though. Certainly looking good there. Current temperatures, again, 91 at the airport. Western Oklahoma still in the upper 90s in some locations. We've dropped into the 80s though with a little bit of actually a wind shift here across northern Oklahoma. Current sustained winds, 18 miles an hour at the airport. We've got 20s in parts of western Oklahoma still. Into the evening hours, temperatures will drop and winds will drop a little bit, but the heat advisories will stick in place here. Our heat index values into tomorrow afternoon will once again be at about 105 to 110, and there will be some isolated locations that could even get up about 112, 113. Another hot day ahead indeed. Frontal boundary is going to be approaching the area now. How many 100s so far? We've actually had 8 100 degree days so far in just the month of June. That's the second hottest June on record with respect to 100s. We've got 9 for the record now, so we've got one more to tie that record, 2 more to beat. And Hollis got up to 115 degrees. The June record for hottest temperature is 117. We still have a couple more days to try to get up to that. Hopefully we won't beat that record, but we certainly could at least tie the most 100 degree days for the state. So 85 degrees as we head out and about in the morning. As we head through the noon hour, we'll be at about 97, and then into the afternoon, 102. I think tomorrow will get even a little higher than we got today with just a slight chance of rain. And now if that rain chance came a little earlier in the day, that would produce some cloud cover that may keep those temperatures down. So if the front speeds up enough, that's a possibility. However, I think it's going to be late enough in the day where we're still going to be able to reach that daytime high. Lows in the 70s and highs tomorrow, once again, hotter. And we're looking at highs staying in the 90s northwest, and Tuesday, 94 Enid, about 94 in Stillwater as well. And here's a look at what's going on for tonight. Frontal boundary gets into the state. And for Monday, that may spark up a few thunderstorms late in the day and possibly even into Tuesday morning as well. So keep that in mind. Rain chance is about 20%, so very low rain chances. Anything developing in western Oklahoma, though, could pack a punch. We're looking at the potential for some hail and wind in those areas. And again, next several days staying very hot. Tuesday, with the additional cloud cover, we're going to stay in the upper 90s. But then Wednesday, Thursday, back above 100 degrees. That's a look at your weather. You're up to date with the latest first.